Speaking in public is not public speaking. You might have seen many speakers, or most of them, either in public or in corporate. They make speeches which are extremely boring. If you cannot make speeches interesting to your audience, they will not listen to you. And in order to make a speech interesting, you need to follow particular structure. Secondly, to become a great speaker, you need to have an attitude of a great leader. You might have seen great leaders are normally great speakers, because a great speaker can influence its audience to think in their way. I invite you to attend my seminar on public speaking and leadership, where I will show you how to make a speech which can keep the audience engaged for hours together. Thank you so much.
And I wish I could have done this course earlier, 20 years ago. I think there is one thing, if I divulge the details now, it will be saying too much.
Before, when I came here, there was not much expectations. But when I'm leaving today, I'm having lot many things in me and going from here.
I found where exactly I was lacking.
I think this course has something for everyone.